Welcome everybody. Today we will discuss open loop and closed loop control system comparison. Left side I have shown open loop, right side I have shown the closed loop. In open loop, there will be a controller, there will be a process, there will be a command, and there is output. Command means what we set. Process converts signal into power circuit. So when we give a command in open loop like this, red color, shown in red color, output increases like this. It can be here, 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 depending upon the type of controller and process. In closed loop, there will be a command. There will be an error signal generator, there is a controller, there is a process, and then there will be a feedback. When output and command becomes equal, error becomes zero and output is stabilized. When output and command are not equal, here error will come and output will increase or decrease depending upon the requirement. Closed loop we will not discuss in detail. I have another tutorial how closed loop control system works. In English and Hindi both. In English you can watch my tutorial 30 where in detail I have explained how closed loop control system works in real system. In real time. Today we will discuss only difference or comparison between them. Here I have shown two blocks. These blocks are shown just to make understanding easier. I hope using these two blocks I will be able to explain easily. You will understand faster. And you will remember for longer time. Here there are two buildings. One building is this, another building is this. In that two people are standing, A and B. Same thing is here also. Now A has to send something, say ball, to B. So there are two ways of sending this ball. One is he can throw. Another method is he has to carry it personally. Throwing the ball works like open loop control system. And giving the ball personally works like closed loop control system. We will see further. This is comparison chart. Left side is open loop. Right side I have written closed loop. Let us see first point is speed. Now without any knowledge, any layman can tell here this system is faster, this is slower. It will take longer time. So open loop system are fast, closed loop system are slow because taking longer time. Then accuracy. Anybody can tell by using this block, this is less accurate because when we throw the ball, ball can go here, here, here. But in this, it will very accurate. This man will take the ball and hand over personally. This will not go here, 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 or here. To open loop system, accuracy is less. In closed loop system, accuracy is more. They are very accurate. Then third, system disturbance. What is system disturbance? Suppose we throw the ball. After throwing, some condition changes. Say for example, this person moves from this position to here due to any reason. It may be rain, it may be due to some other person or anything. Or something comes in between. This is called the system disturbance. Once we throw the ball, we have no control. Now here, if something happens like this, system disturbance, it will affect. Ball may not reach here. Because if this person moves from here to here, ball will fall as we have thrown. It will not reach. But in this case, when a person, this is closed loop. When the person carries the ball personally, even we move, or even move from say fourth floor to third floor or second floor, this person can always trace him and give the ball personally. So system disturbance not affected, this control system is not affected by system disturbance. Now transducer. Here once we have thrown, everything is over. But here, transducers are required for feedback. These two are together. In this case, here I have shown here, feedback. Here transducer will be there, which is not shown in the block. When we carry this item personally, if this person moves, this fellow will keep watch where me is moving. It acts like our eyes, or this person's eyes act like a transducer. Without that, no use of going here. So here transducers are required, here transducers are not required. Calibration. I have written here it is difficult. When you throw the ball, you must know which direction, at what speed, which side this ball to be thrown. This has to be calibrated, hand to be calibrated. Here, calibration is very easy. No judgment required. Simply take and carry and locate this person and give the ball. So calibration is easy here. Calibration is difficult in the open loop. Left side is open loop, right side is closed loop. The feedback. Feedback here not required. Or we can say there will not be any feedback in an accurate language. No feedback will be here. Here feedback will be there. I have shown here feedback is there such that we get the accuracy. Expertise. When we compare two systems, there is always reference. There is nothing like absolute. We cannot say it is difficult or it is easy. We have to tell this is difficult or easy in comparison to what. So if we assume this is average, closed loop control system average, compared to this average expertise, here I have written to less accuracy, high accuracy. Here, suppose we don't want accuracy, we want little accuracy, less accuracy. Simply throw the ball, it can reach here, 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 here. Here will be more. But if we want high accuracy, then we need expertise. Anybody cannot throw ball exactly. If expertise is not here, expertise is not very high with this person, he will not be able to throw ball correctly with high accuracy. So understand that for less accuracy, less expertise required. For high accuracy, very high expertise required, more than this. Here it is average. Cost-wise, cost cannot be explained using this block. But when you require less accuracy in control system, open loop control system, cost will be less. When we want high accuracy, then cost will become very high because system becomes expensive. They become complex. Compared to this, I am telling average. There is nothing like more or less. Everything is compared. Design difficulty. If we assume this is average or this is average, then fast less accuracy, this is easy. Here designing control is easy. For high accuracy, designing control is very complex compared to closed loop system. Assuming closed loop is average, it is all comparison. There is nothing like easy or difficult. I am telling again and again, easy and difficult is always compared with something. Then maintenance. If we assume maintenance of closed loop is average, then for less accuracy, less maintenance is required because design is easy. For high accuracy, because systems are complex, very complex, so maintenance also will be high. Now these are open loop examples. Example are two types I have given, low accuracy and high accuracy. Low accuracy, let us see. In house, we have fan control, simple track control. So we set some value, fan will start running. But when voltage changes, and if voltage comes very low, speed of the fan will become very low. So accuracy is less. Fan speed will go on changing depending upon the voltage. Similarly, car and scooter speed. When we press accelerator in car or scooter, it starts moving with certain speed. And if we keep same setting, then depending upon slope of the road is high or low, car speed or scooter speed will change. It is not constant. If slope is there, downward, speed will increase. If slope is upward, speed will reduce. So these are low accuracy control system. But this comes under closed loop also. I will explain further. Typical washing machine motor. Typical washing machine have motor. They operate on open loop. And they will start rotating. If load is more or voltage is less, their speed will reduce. Sometimes they may even stop. This is I am talking about typical washing machine. Some complex washing machines are there, they have closed loop control also. So these are low accuracy system. And they are cheap. Typical washing machine are made for house to reduce the cost. But complex washing machine are more accurate. They have closed loop also. High accuracy. This I told example of low accuracy, these are high accuracy, traction loco. In trains, engine will be there, those traction are very high accuracy type. And they have open loop and closed loop both. Because here open loop I am writing, so I am telling. Open loop have very high accuracy in traction loco. They have closed loop control also. Industrial control also, they require high accuracy. They have open and closed loop both. Closed loop brings accuracy, but open loop type also is high accuracy type. So they are complex system. Similarly, this presentation, this is special example. See, I am giving you tutorial. This is complex in nature because to give you tutorial, to explain you, many years of study in college, 30, 40 years of experience has been used. This has not come easy. Lot of effort has been put. So I am putting this tutorial under high accuracy. Why open loop? Because when I am telling you now something, now at least now there is no feedback. I don't know whether you are understanding or not. So I can change my language or I can change my method of explanation. So, it is working like open loop. Now, this is closed loop control examples. Scooter car speed along with human. What happens when we press the accelerator, car will run. Now, suppose some hill comes, so car speed will reduce. So our human eyes, our human body works like feedback, closed loop control system. Our eye will sense, or our body, or whatever we say, will sense that speed is reducing, we feel like speed is reducing. Based on that, we increase the speeds. So human behaves like feedback. And human along with scooter is a closed loop control system. And whether it is hill, whether it is downward or upward road, we try to keep the speed constant. So it is closed loop control system. Similarly, plane, you know, many times pilot will keep plane in auto mode. And plane will sense automatically high and speed and will be working automatically. It's a very good example of closed loop control system. But plane will be having many open loop control also inside. Traction loco. I told just now, traction loco has complex high accuracy open loop system. They have closed loop control system also. Meaning washing machine water level. Just now I told, washing machine motor is open control because depends upon voltage. But water level is closed loop control system. Suppose we set the water level 4. So there is a sensor in there. In water inflow is less, it will wait for long all time till water level reaches 4th level. Then it will sense and it will close the valve. So this comes water machine water level. Yeah, our water tank water level sensors, they work like closed loop control system. Today this much only. If you like my video, I am able to explain you, then please like, press like button and subscribe.